Business cycles. Cycles are patterns that repeat over a period of time. There are various cycles ranging from weather patterns at global level to emotional cycles at individual level. When we talk of finance, a very important cycle to understand is business cycle. It is also called economic cycle. It gives insight to flow of money and its effect on people, businesses, markets, and economies. There are four main phases of business cycles. These are inflation, recession, depression, and recovery. But for this video, we'll break business cycle into six main phases. These are inflation, peak, recession, depression, burst, and recovery. Phase 1, inflation. It is a period in which things look positive. There is good news everywhere. People are positive about themselves and their future. Thus, they spend on things they love, like wine, women, cars, houses, etc. Mostly on consumable items. This creates a lot of demand for goods and resources. Thus, businesses expand quickly, hiring more and more people. Soon there is so much demand in market that it is difficult to find workers, and people are paid with higher and higher salaries, which leads to increase in standard of living. The growth is also visible on rising stock markets, commodities, real estate, etc. Phase 2, peak. In this period, things look awesome. Wherever you look, it's wonderful. Whatever you'll hear is great news. It's party time. It's happy birthday for everyone. There is so much demand for investments, workers, resources, that every sector of market is zooming. Stock markets are higher like never before. People spend lavishly on expensive wines, premium cars, penthouses, prostitutes, etc. Businesses take more and more risk with bigger and bigger investment. They invest heavily in new ventures and pay lavish salaries to retain or hire workers. Soon one of the sectors climb rapidly and everyone want to get in once in a lifetime opportunity. The prices move up so fast that they double in few days, making people go crazy, and they invest with their life savings or pick up hefty loans for investment. There is so much money to be made that nothing can go wrong. We'll cover other phases of business cycle in our next video, as we don't want to make this video lengthy. Please visit our website www.plenous.com to see more videos, and do add your precious comments, like, dislike, so that we can provide videos you love to see. Also, don't forget to subscribe to get our latest videos. Thank you and have a nice day.